if I'll get a picture of them.
Mike was down to say that's good news, because I would have had to figure out a place to send the Okay, I'll be in touch. Oh, how's the market doing today? Kind of like yesterday, huh? Waiting for the election results. Oh, well, maybe they know something. So the Dunlin is 8.5 and the Western is 6.5. There they go again. 2-inch difference.
What are they, Jeff?
Dunlin and I believe Western Sandpiper, but the majority of Dunlin.
Listen to that. Snow geese. Snow geese are coming in by the hundreds.
Okay. Yeah, that is a striped bass, that lucky guy.
Oh my god, that's vicious.
It's huge, and he's gonna eat that.
I don't know.
Is he looking at us? Yeah.
pierced into its bill.
No. Maybe he'll swallow it right in front of us.
Pierced?
Yeah, he's gone through it. He's...
Was his mouth around it?
Oh, looks like he's gonna stab it right now.
That's gonna be a good dinner. Nice.
I wanna see that fit down his neck. You know he's not gonna use a knife and fork, so he's gotta eat the whole thing. Oh! Let's see if you can flip it up in the air.
Why does it keep stabbing it? Isn't it dead already?
Mm-hmm. Likes to play with its food. He's going. Mm-hmm.